build some confidence and win this one. Dahil nasa ilalim sila ng standings natin eh. They really have to focus on their defense.
Ooh! Miranda, turnaround jumper after carving out that space. Minsan, you have to remind them. Kaya may, bukod sa head coach, pati mga assistant coaches mo, kailangan constant reminders. Eh?
But if you're already,
it's an emotional game.
Yes, I understand that part. But if you're already a veteran in the league, you're one of the high percentage shots.
Coming up on 4.5 remaining in this game, isang lamang ng Phoenix, and NLEX is on the attack. Miranda from top of the key. That's good! Rosario from top of the key. Doesn't work. Alas over to Jericho, looking to tie it up. Jericho to Miranda again. Pinali pa! Gets the man.
With momentum. Incredible finish by Miranda.
Lakas move na yan natin sa atin ang Cobra plus Vitamin C. NLEX on the attack. Isa na naman doon, Reyes at Miranda. Miranda gets the better of Ryan.
Good read.
Cobra, the number one energy drink. Kabagdot trying to get his first basket. He doesn't want to fall yet again para sa kanya. And here come the blue shirts. Seems so energized. And you see Miranda underneath the nice...
Yes, and then he got traded to Shell.
Alam na alam mo yun.
We picked him at number 7. Tama yun.
I will accept that, definitely. Dahil nga sa...
Maski may sakit, laro pa rin. It brings the right signals for your team.
You can only hope that your team is feed off that. Ano? Madala sila sa ginagawa mo. There's a three-pointer from Miranda. And again...
Sa, napakataas talaga para sa manlaro nitong mga Road Warriors.
Well, Mama Real practically dared him to take it. Cynthia Guzman. And Arwin sit. And it may be too early to say, but it may be Coach Leo Austria, quote unquote, conceding as early as now.
Pati yung limang panalo, hindi ka pa nakakasigurado.
Pass inside for Miranda by Ayon Ayon. Assist of the game, atin sa atin ang Tandway.
I guess I heard our boss on channel last bench yesterday during our meeting that he had a total, she had a total of. All of a sudden, you're just down to 4 points. There is something wrong. It's not about the defense. It is really your looks.
Keeper bottled up. Gets it to Miranda. At least doon, nakatro siya ng defense.
No, usually Jared there would just attack the basket safe. But now, he sees a wide open. I think Manuel's a making baseline.
Ganda ng feed ni Mike Ayon. Finding Mr. Minahabol agad ng pieces. Now with Keith. Makes his move against Maverick on the turn. Dropped it for Miranda. Basket na, chance for a three-point play. And you have to
play. Let us be on assist watch for both teams. They're both having fun. Giving out that extra pass. Nice finish from Mike Miranda.
Up ahead to Teng. Teng in transition. Mintis, Miranda. Babalik kay Cruz. Up ahead to Farilia. Ang bilis naman ang pace right now going on. Trailing Miranda, walks into a three. Oh, gets that one to go. What a way to...
Pass as well.
Toughness as well. Pwedeng JR Kenyan. Pwede rin naman siyempre yung Kuya Bow niya, pero Kenyan wouldn't be a bad thing as well. Ito si Miranda, susubok. At tinabla.
Once you score and put in the points, it's gonna happen. It's just that Coach Yengyao is rotating his players. There are other guys that stepped up in offense. But we can see and expect that Kiefer can explode anytime.
Oh, friendly bounce from
Ferrer. He was asking for the ball, and in desperation, he did not get it, and he was like acting as if there was a lot of negativity in the system. Give the opportunities for the other guys to get in rhythm.
Magandang pinagsamahan nitong dalawang bata to.
Halos since birth, ano?
Okay.
Diba, yung relationship, ando na. Miranda three. Oh, he gets that one to go. Michael Miranda has proven.
Just serviceable big men. They're playing extensive minutes in the bubble. And then, nagbi best player of the ball game pa. 43 si Rives, 42 si Papa Ray. 40 plus plus si Asi.
47.
Nakita mo yung luxury kung may twice to beat advantage yan. Dahil pagod ang iyong mga paa entering the playoffs, that's you right. Can afford to lose one game. It's not one done for you.
Miranda, you know, we know he can hit that shot occasionally, but he's shooting it as if it was his. Let's see. Oh, diba? Diba? grabe! Ito si Mike Miranda in this game.
Nangyari nga nun, dahil very impressive si 30, si keeper at a very young age. Parang iwan si 30, parang late bloomer, parang si 30, parang at 14, 15 na lang start ng 30. Good line, in and out lamang. Tira nito si Kwame Johnson. Sorry, miss! Pero stays with Michael Miranda. Kung walang offensive rebound. Put back, no. Ball taken away by Cruz. And Miranda with the left hand.
Leg. Kidya with the rebound. 2 minute warning na ng ating first half. Kinyahan rifles it down low to Miranda.
Extra pass. It started with a nice
Miranda. Kiefer Ravenna, who had stellar numbers after a poor start to the conference. Quick assist right away to Michael Miranda. Iwan na mamaya. Mukhang napag-uusapan natin nila yung Manila Clasico na gagawing Clark Bubble Clasico.
Aba!